him down. He'll get into the plate, the slide, the tag, out at the plate. And boy, uncomfortable Steven at the Drew's plate. Hurt. Steven Drew is hurt. He's reaching down for the ankle, and he is in serious pain. Ken Crenshaw, affectionately known as Crank, the head athletic trainer, is out.
Oh, what a disaster this would be. Now you see the really nice play there to get it in from Ryan Braun. Then Casey McGee, a strike to home plate. It just looks like he caught the shin guard. Hopefully it's just a bruised shin and not a possible break of the leg. You see right there, that left leg catches the shin guard of Jonathan Lucroy.
Boy, it's really bent backwards.
Oh, no, it's the right, yeah, it's the right ankle. That's what it is.
And it really looked like it was spun around.
Boy. He can put zero weight on it, folks.
Yeah, if you watch that right shoe and you watch, and if you're uncomfortable watching it, don't watch, but you could see the way it was actually almost facing the other way.
I hate to say it, but this may be the last you see of Steven Drew this year, folks. Oh, yeah, golly. Oh, gosh. Oh, my gosh.
At the plate, third baseman,
it's just
Ryan
awful.
Roberts.